Hi everyone. So, one of the great things with the Samsung Galaxy S6 and S6 Edge is its customizability. And in fact, what Samsung have done here is finally got with the program and added themes. Now, what themes allow you to do is reskin the whole of the operating system to make it look nice and new, or just different. You get three included, the default one, which is sort of bluish, the pinky one, and this sort of weird spacey one. I also installed for myself this one here, which is kind of a summery, springy type thing. Who knows? Now, at the end of the day, the great thing here is you can go into the store and you can then browse through all of the different themes. Some of them are paid for, most of them are free. You see one you like, you download, and then it becomes available for you to install as a theme. Now, the great thing here is it does actually fully skin all of the icons within the Android operating system. Obviously, if you have some third-party apps there, they may or may not get themed with new icons to match. But the vast majority of the leading apps have all got their own unique icons here that have been customized to suit the theme. Now, all this is being done by third-party artists. They're not working for Samsung necessarily, but they are producing some really solid and great-looking themes that can give you that little bit of personalization to your Android device. One thing that Samsung has never been particularly great at is customization from the user point of view, but here they've really gone full circle, as it were, and come up with something that not only adds to the flavor of Android, but allows you to have something that feels a little bit more like you. So as you can see, there's our new theme, new desktop wallpaper, and it's popped the icons into these kind of little semi-circular globes. It all looks quite nice and it's given me a fresh perspective on the Google operating system and given me something that feels a little bit more like me today.